So, back to bending. Why don't you throw that combo one more time? No.
Ah! Ah! Yeah! Patience, Carl. Was a 2,000-year-old historical treasure. What is wrong with you?
About what I want, it's about what Naga wants. And she'd like you to let my father out of prison.
I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do. I was just following Unalaq's orders.
What are you talking about?
I've said too much.
Unless you want to be Naga's afternoon snack, you better keep talking.
I've worked for your uncle for years. He said he needed everyone to think the trial was fair.
So Unalaq told you what to say?
Yes, every word.
Then why did he have you free my mother and change your sentence?
He's trying to keep you on his side, but he also wants your father out of the way, just like when he got your father banished.
What do you mean he got my father banished?
Nothing.
Keep talking.
Hey, who's that creepy guy over there that keeps leering at us?
That's Tano and the Wolf Bats. The Rainy Champs, 3 years running. Don't make eye contact. Uh-oh, here he comes. Now don't mess with this guy. He's a nasty dude.
Well, 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 if it isn't the Fire Ferrets. Pro-bending's saddest excuse for a team. Tell me, how'd a couple of amateurs like you luck your way into the tournament? Especially you, Avatar. You know, if you'd like to learn how a real pro bends, I could give you some private lessons.
You want to go toe-to-toe with me, pretty boy?
Go for it. I'll give you the first shot.
Korra, don't. He's just trying to bait you. If you hit him, we're out of the tournament.
Tarlok, you need to turn the power back on and leave these people alone.
Avatar Korra, you and your playmates have no business here.
We're not going anywhere. You don't have the right to treat these innocent people like criminals.
This is an equalist rally. There is nothing innocent about it.
They're not equalists. They're just normal people who want their rights back.
They are the enemy. Round up all these equalists. You're under arrest!
What? You can't do that!
Actually, I can. She's a non-bender out past curfew, and her father is a known equalist conspirator.
Let her go!
Arrest him and his brother!
Tarlok!
Unless you want to join your friends in prison, I suggest you put those down and go back to the Air Temple.
Korra, listen to him. It's not worth it.
Are you really ready to fight her?
Just stay back and let me handle this. It's been a while, but I got a lot of pent-up rage.
Don't mess around. Kuvira is too good. Just go into the Avatar state and get it over with.
No, I'm only going to use that as a last resort.
Be careful.
Use whatever you want. All the elements, the Avatar state, anything you need. I know you're a little rusty.
Enough talk!
Looks like the Avatar is a little off her game.
Don't let her get you frustrated. She wants you to make a mistake.
Like the fire ferrets have ferreted out a last-minute replacement waterbender. Let's see if she's another diamond in the rough like the brothers from the School of Hard Knocks.
Don't do anything too fancy or aggressive. In fact, don't do anything. Just try not to get knocked off the ring.
You got it, Captain.
Players, are you ready? Fire ferret waterbender penalty. Move back one zone.
What? Why?
You're only allowed to knock players off the back of the ring, not over the sides.
Oh. Whoops.
And we're back in action after that hiccup. But I'm not so sure this replacement player knows what she's doing.
Foul! Over the line. Move back to zone three.
I'll show you over the line. Where's my father?
On a ship headed to the Northern Tribe. He'll serve out his sentence there.
Bring him back, or I'm taking you out and the rest of your army.
Remember who you are. As the Avatar, you cannot threaten war. You must remain neutral, or our tribes will never find unity.
You don't want unity. You want power. You've always been jealous of my father, haven't you? You got him banished so you could become chief, and I bet it just killed you to learn he was the Avatar's father. No wonder you kept trying to take me away from him.
All I've ever wanted is to help you realize your destiny.
Well, I don't want your help anymore.
If you start a war, the Dark Spirits will annihilate the South, and even I will be powerless to stop them.
I'm done being manipulated by you. You are going to bring my father back, then you and your troops will return to the North.
And why would I do that?
Because you still need me to open the Northern Portal.
No, I don't. You've served your purpose.
If we get to Varric's boat, we can still save your father.
Let's go! You ratted me out to the president?
Korra, let me explain.
Explain why my boyfriend stabbed me in the back?
Look, the president of the republic asked me a direct question. What was I supposed to do?
You betrayed me and my family!
Enough! Look, I have a job to do. I can't constantly be worrying about keeping you from making another huge mistake.
Well, I have a job to do too, only it seems like you're always standing in the way of me getting it done.
Well, I guess if we're both putting our jobs first, maybe there's no room for our relationship.
So what? Are you breaking up with me?
Yeah. I guess I am.
What the flameo happened here?
I broke up with the Avatar.
You got off easy. You should have seen Air Temple Island after Tenzin broke up with me.
Leave us. You obviously have something on your mind. Spit it out.
Don't you see? You're doing exactly what Amon says is wrong with Benders. You're using your power to oppress and intimidate people.
And you don't?
Of course not.
Isn't that what you came here to do? Intimidate me into releasing your friends? See, that's what I admire about you, Korra. Your willingness to go to extremes in order to get what you want. It is a quality we both share.
You and I are nothing alike.
Look, I'll make you a deal. You fall in line and do what I say, and I'll release your friends.
That's why you arrested them? To get to me?
I need your answer.
No. You might be able to manipulate Chief Sycon into following you, but it won't work on me.
You will regret that decision.
You need to be stopped. You're just as bad as Amon.
I've tried to work with you, Korra, but you've made it impossible.
What are you gonna do now? You're all out of water, pal.
You have to go into the Avatar state. Do it!
Destroy the Avatar!
Wasn't completely aware of that.